Suckers!
What's up, everyone? So we're in Chapter 2 in Resident Evil 5. I think we're halfway done with Chapter 2. I think they're long chapters. So we're heading to the mines. I think we're still looking at for that scientist. And we met up with our crew. And I guess we split up again. Okay. It's a train. Can't go out that way. So we're a little low on ammo, so we have to look for some ammo. But we did upgrade our guns.
Hey.
Get that up. Definitely need herbs too. Cause last video, if you guys didn't catch, how's that? Not sure. I saw legs underneath the train. I'm like, oh shit, someone's just waiting there. So last video, we fought like a chainsaw dude, and he basically wiped us out of our inventory. So we have to go gather some stuff now. These dogs, bro. I might post attack it if it's underneath the thing. Man, these dogs take forever to kill, man. Are these boss dogs? Holy fuck! This thing ain't dying. I don't have any herbs either. Holy shit. Dude, I feel like these mobs are so hard to kill. I have my guns upgraded too. We have no health either, I don't think. They didn't drop any herbs. It's not good. Oh, please. Oh. Herb. Like, the pistol's so bad for these dogs. Damn, we're gonna cast in the break, are we? Oh my god, we're gonna die. Fucking mobs up top here. Why is it if she dies? Oh fuck. Can we just go to the dead end too? Oh shit. How do we get rid of these guys? Can I get up here? Oh, of course, I can jump up.
Hold on!
I owe you one.
Yeah, you did. I mean, we're gonna die, so... doesn't really matter. I'm not gonna lie, we're really in trouble here. That shit was a lot harder than I thought it was gonna be right from the beginning of this mission. Side again. Let's hope those dogs can't cross over. Dude, that part was like really hard. I don't know why. I guess I didn't have a lot of ammo. I think the dogs are a problem, man. Oh, please don't tell me this thing's hitting us. Okay.
Take the lantern and I'll cover us.
Wait, can we break these? Let me take her. Yo, well. Can't she take the lantern? I guess maybe she has more bullets. Not really, though. Where's my map at? The GPS isn't available, seriously.
Take it!
Okay.
Yeah. We're looking really bad. I put this down so I can help her. What's she got? She's gonna run out of ammo. I guess I can just help her when I put the lantern down. I don't need to hold it all the time. Like right here, I can put it down. Rifle action does a lot of damage. Should be able to kill you though. Yeah. That was close. I need to put this down. You can't break these crates here.
Okay.
I'll carry it. She's actually good with that sniper. I can just put this lantern down when I need to. It's like our ammo is so low. I don't know why. Maybe I should have bought some ammo from the store. How come there's so many mobs here, man? Like, I don't want to pick up all the ammo either because she needs it as well. I guess she grabbed that. I hear another one coming. Well, what's over here? I know there's a separate path you could take. Some barrels over here. Please give me that.
Take this.
Thank you.
Use this.
I'm pretty impressed how well the NPC works. Ooh. There's a mob right in front of you. I feel like those were all headshots. Yes. That's rifle.
Thanks, partner. Okay.
I think I should be the one holding the lantern. I don't know why. I like she could focus on firing too. Is she gonna have to run under there?
Hold on. I'll open the gate with a crank over there.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm going to open the gate.
I left the lantern there, though. I don't need it. Let's try to climb up. stuck between these two mobs, like, jeez. Stuck here. How does this happen? Smash it up. Damn. She said fuck you all. They're so annoying when they spawn like that. Yeah, I'm a shot you can take, buddy. Yeah, she took the machine gun ammo. All I have is 30 machine gun bullets left. That's great. Yeah, you can break them. That's interesting. Damn, our inventory's looking really bad. Hope we get like a crate or something up here. Or more mobs, you know, I always get. I can't even shoot, bro. I wish I could have shot him, he would have dropped that on them. I feel like these are headshots, man. I should explode, no? What? Oh my god. I'll have to run now. Am I supposed to be struggling this hard with the ammo situation? That's hers. Oh.
I owe you one.
Hers.
way.
Like, every time I get hurt, I'm using it right now. It's pretty crazy. Hope you guys can hear me alright. I think last video my audio was pretty low.
Wow, perceptive, aren't ya?
You think this is a joke? You're just like all the other pieces of scum terrorists.
Oh, I'm not like them. I'm a businessman with standards.
Drop the weapon.
Or, how about you drop yours?
Looks like Irving has a partner.
There must be something here he didn't want us to see.
What is it?
Look at this.
The oil field. That's in the marshlands.
Delta team, Chris here. He's relocated Irving, but he got away.
Do you know where he went?
We think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay, I'm sending someone after him now. I need you to head back this way.
Roger that.
Is there no ammo up here? Whoa, what's this? What the fuck is happening down there? So we can't hit that thing yet. Let's try to get headshots. I guess I'll try to shoot that. I mean, I feel like these guys should be shooting. I feel like that's headshots right there, you know? He literally shot me through that little hole. What the fuck is this, Crowley? It's actually hard to use. How do you? Of course. I don't have the right angle for it. He can hit me, I can't see him though. A double headshot. It's a one-shot hit. Holy fuck. What is this gun? I don't think you can hold your breath, because I've been trying to. It doesn't work. It keeps on swinging. Good chest up here. We sell it. I wonder if we're gonna get any more ammo for that sniper. It looks pretty rare. As long as we don't fight the dogs, we should be alright. There's a diamond right there. I think we have to shoot that down to get it. I feel like these are all headshots. Anyway. So these are diamonds. I think we can hit that one we saw above. Let's go back down and see if we can hit it. Wow. Try to see if we can jump that. That die. I wonder if her sniper shots cost my sniper. Like, is mine's just like one-time use gun, and they gave it to me for that clutch with the machine gun dude. I'm aiming so high. The fuck is this glitch? Should have started using your sniper now. Finally worked the way I... Can't get out. So bad, bro. Completely try a knife and save ammo. Where's this, gem?
I owe you one!
Give me a grenade!
Use this!
What was that herb that dropped? Chris when there's a herb.
You grab it!
Roger!
We're not looking too bad now. Well, I mean, I have her with me. Can't she do that?
It's too heavy for you. Let me give you a hand.
Teamwork. Alright, well, she needs to take something here. Give her this.
Thanks, partner. Take this.
Can she use that herb? What do we do here?
I owe you one.
Give me an herb.
Take this.
Thanks for the help.
Thanks, partner.
I kind of want to leave this herb spot open so we can quick snap to it. That's mine.
You grab it.
Okay. Mines? Wonder if you can choose this. Let's take this plane again. Here we go. Let it go off.
Okay.
kind of place is this shit? This shit. Gonna hit that mine? Seriously?
This thing won't stop moving! What can we do to slow it down?
Take it!
I need your help!
Yeah, you have to stand still for everything. Like, you have to stand for your aiming, you have to stand still for your load. I'm sure you shoot the back of it. Let's have one more mine. Is S mean the... What does S rank mean? Is that better than A? I guess it is. Because zero deaths would be the best thing you can get. I guess clear time is bad, but whatever. That mission was hard. Like, in the beginning there, I was struggling. Because maybe I didn't have enough ammo or healing. I don't know. I was just running around and shit. But that boss fight wasn't too bad with those mines you could place down. But yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying this playthrough. I love Resident Evil. Like, Resident Evil 5 is actually really good. Make sure to drop a like if you enjoyed the video, and I will talk to everyone later.